It's almost an uncomfortable question, but there is an answer for this.
My family all knows what I do, so I don't know that they've watched any of my videos, but they all know what I do.
You're religious, so they wouldn't have come out about it, and that means that they're sinning, so it's like kind of a safe place that I'm in.
Not that I know of, but they all know what I do.
Not that I'm aware of. I mean, they know.
I know that one is found out, which means that she probably stumbled upon it, but she wouldn't admit that she was watching porn. She just knew magically.
The ones that need to know, so they know what to avoid. People have sent my brother my porn, which is weird because why would you do that? Also, he already knows that I do porn. I think that's just rude at that point.
Oh gosh. So, called godsgirls.com, which is, whenever I was a part of it at least, it was all alternative style girls, some of them were hippies, some of them really tattooed. And the first time my first set went on the site, I got a call from my dad because apparently he was a member of that site, and that's how he found out that I was doing porn.
I've never been told directly, but I've definitely had family members like message me on my Instagram. I've walked in on family members watching like Pornhub, so I'm sure they've stumbled upon my shit.
I think they all know, like it's like one thing, one person, they say they don't like it, but they keep talking about it. But no one really came up to me with it yet, just my mom that told me about it. It's okay, you gotta do what you love.
I know that my brother accidentally ran into something of mine and my cousin. I want to say it was Thanksgiving or something last year, but they were like, I can only search for hot blonde girls on Pornhub because you will never be blonde, so I can never dye my hair blonde or these boys will be traumatized, I'll be traumatized. I really held back on doing a lot of the like stepbrother, stepsister kind of porn because I'm like, oh my dude, my brother would freak the fuck out if he ever saw this, so.
I know my older sister has, because she watches lesbian porn. I shoot quite a bit of lesbian porn, and she's told me, like, several times when it's happened, like, she's like, you know, she's just searching, she's just looking for something hot to get off to, right? And then, boom, there I am. Boom, there's my pussy. I think everybody else is pretty cautious when searching, but it's kind of hard, also, because I've changed my looks a lot, so, you know, like, if you're on Pornhub, you're gonna go search blonde chick gets pounded by a big cock, right? Well, I've been blonde and brunette. It's kind of hard to get away from me. Nobody else has told me that they've stumbled upon me, but I know my sister has for sure.
There is an uncle who worked at a firehouse, and somebody had brought in one of my films, and it was called Fire in the Hole. However, it wasn't about like anything to do with firemen or fires. It was a construction workers movie, but they called it Fire in the Hole, and I'm assuming maybe there was dynamite at some point in the film. So I remember hearing a story from my cousin saying that my uncle was at the firehouse and somebody had brought in this movie, and thank God, I'm so fucking happy about this. He saw the box cover and said, wait a minute, hold on, and he knew it was me, so he didn't watch it, but everybody at the firehouse was cracking up because they're like, oh my gosh, you know, that's so crazy, you know her? And he's like, well, yeah. So yeah, that was a little bit strange, but thank God he did not watch my shit.
Yeah, my brother follows me on Twitter. We're twins, so like it's not that weird. He texted me this morning and he asked like if I could print out like a picture.